My name is Jeanie Griffiths, and I'm the Director of Operations. I've been here 28 years, and in thinking about that, I said, that's like half my lifetime. And I was talking earlier, and that's kind of like I've grown up here. You like to believe that you've grown up in your younger years, but I really feel like I did most of my growing after I came to work here. But I remember the year Dr. Falwell, I guess, christened the campus. My best friend's father was the manager here on campus for the food service at the time, and we did the box lunches that he presented to the employees or the people of his congregation on campus. So I've seen it kind of from the beginning. I love seeing the students and watching them grow. One of my favorite things is taking one of their ID cards and seeing what they look like when they first came and knowing them over the years. And your employees. Being a long-term employee, I've grown a lot with a lot of the employees here as well. My inspirations as a person, for me, it is to be the best I can be. I don't think I want to be better than somebody else. I just want to be better than I was yesterday. So I'm inspired by what I can do to make your position here or you as a person feel your worth and to see you grow. Today, society is so diverse that I don't think it matters if you're a man or a woman. What you do or where you stand is all about you and what you become and what you strive to be. I don't think it matters whether you're a man or a woman. I know a lot of people use movie stars and famous people. I think I'm most inspired by my mother and my daughter. My mother worked hard and she played hard. My mother thought I could do no wrong, which is not a good thing, but she made me believe in myself and she thought I was smart and pretty. And my daughter's the same way. She makes me feel that way. So I'm inspired to make a believer out of her and to make her proud. And my mother, of course, is gone now, but I still want her to be proud. And I want my daughter to realize that she can do anything that she wants to do. You know, if she works hard, that she can be what she wants to be. You just have to work hard yourself. Be true to yourself. I was talking to one of my managers about that, and she said to me, she said, you need to talk about your legacy. And the fact that you are a legend and what you've done, your legacy here to get where you are. And I said, I really have a hard time doing that. But I guess if you think about it, I did not go to college. I was a homemaker who came to work to get money from, you know, to help. I lost my husband young, but I continued to work because then I had to. And then saw that I needed more and wanted more and just continued. And you can see, when I first came here, I put cereal in the cereal bins. And I'm now the director of operations, so I don't think there's anything out of your reach if you work hard.